The Airtrain will be the only public transport running to Brisbane Airport during the 2032 Olympic and Paralympic Games. That's due to an exclusivity deal. Queensland Transport Minister Mark Bailey has confirmed negotiations to annul the 1998 deal, prohibiting buses running to the airport, have fallen through. Airtrain exclusivity is a problem for Brisbane Airport. It's calling for more public transport options to cater for a workforce that it's set to increase to 30,000 by 2032.